This is my boarding pass. That is going to be a Air India aircraft, Airbus 321 aircraft.
Another aircraft, Boeing 787 Air India. Boeing 737 passes by at the Terminal 1.
Thank you. Salam dear friends, Dubai International Airport, Terminal 1 at 4 in the AM. Today my flight is Air India AI906, Dubai to Chennai. Okay, let's make a full coverage. Enjoy watching, subscribe, like and comment and support me. Thank you. This is the luggage boarding area where I'm going to board a flight. This is Terminal 1 reception. Dubai International Airport, Terminal 1 reception. So please watch the full video and don't forget to leave your comments. Your comments is very important for me to make more videos. Thank you guys. This is my boarding pass. Dubai International Terminal 1 duty free shops. So I live in one quarter. There is another quarter, so let's get it. Going towards to the boarding gates. So it's quite big, quite long. So from the sea. Before to get the aircraft gate, we need to pass by that train, like metro train, one mini train. I will take you all. Terminal 1 is the world airport. Time is at the Rolex watch, 4:20 early morning. It is so dark, you could see the light on the far grey, but since it was very dark, so you won't be able to see. You get to boarding gate. This is boarding gate. First we need to see this one train we need to pass by. Train arrives. We need to go by this train to get boarding to the boarding gate. Where the aircraft loaded, this train will take us there. You can see the duty free shops. So this is the boarding gate. Two boarding gate. So first we need to go with this train. Let's go inside. So other passengers, arrival passengers getting off other side. So we are going to get boarding. Go to the train. Flight is 7 AM, AI906 Air India, Dubai to Chennai. So still it's very dark, 4:30 AM. fly by Terminal 1 in Dubai International Airport, they have to pass by this train. Unless that, they won't be able to get access to the Terminal 1. So the train gets speed up. Shops. So this is the flight information here. My flight 7 o'clock, Air India Chennai, gate shown 5:30. So my flight gate to be announced by 5:30 a.m. still there is time, 4:30 only, another 1 hour I have got to wait. Okay, going other side. Very small duty shops right here, we could see all the duty shop passengers are waiting. The Mercedes-Benz car Rafaldra, Dubai duty free Rafaldra. Another side of boarding gates is our flight's going to get Air India AI906 Chennai flight. Gate number shows D7. I have got to move forward to D7. That is going to be Air India aircraft, Airbus 321 aircraft, which is we are going to fly now. Thank you.
ஏர்லைன் ஃப்ளைட்ஸ் இஸ் ஏர்பஸ் 321 VTPPL விச் இஸ் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு போர்ட் நவ். This terminal 1 part, terminal 2, 3 is other side. This is the aircraft parking bay. You can see here Airbus 332, 343, 35B, 380, 359, Boeing 77. 777772 on the code number. So that particular aircraft, the front wheel should be stopped. That line, that is the line marking. Let's see here. Now I'm going to board inside the aircraft. Now I'm getting inside. Fly Dubai Boeing 737 passes by at the terminal.
Thank you.
us going to get served. Let us see how it's going to be. Yes, me and Air France, this is the breakfast today. American breakfast, omelette, sausage and potatoes. Immigration counter.